One of Omaha's busiest intersections is literally at a crossroads.
A bookstore bankruptcy, a mall's uncertain future, and a changing retail scene put 72nd and Dodge in flux.
New tonight, we ask the city, what's next for the neighborhood? KATV News Watch 7's Todd Anders reports on the future for 72nd and Dodge.
If there's one thing 72nd and Dodge still has, it's lots of traffic. Over 89,000 vehicles pass through this intersection every day, when it's right in the shadow of Crossroads Mall, a place developers have long considered prime real estate.
And I would say it's probably the most important intersection in the entire state of Nebraska.
Question is, why are there so many vacant buildings and signs like this, this, and this on every corner and several blocks up in all directions? It's something just about everyone who drives by has an opinion on.
But now to look at it and see that it's deteriorating, it's kind of sad.
Commercial real estate expert Jeff Beals says the reason behind what you're seeing here is pretty simple.
That area is going through a cycle that real estate submarkets regularly go through.
A cycle that Beals asserts is about to enter an upswing. First, on the outskirts of the area, this former eatery, languishing for months, will soon be redeveloped.
Charleston's and another restaurant will be taking the old country buffet space.
Second, right at the intersection, the Borders property, which the city says is in the hands of a bank after the company filed Chapter 11. Beals is bullish about its future.
And I'm sure it's just a matter of time before the Borders space is filled.
And developers tell us the familiar checkerboard facade of what used to be the Family Fun Center will soon be replaced by a sign for a new restaurant.
It's called Raising Cane's. It's a chicken finger restaurant.
Of course, the major factor in the future of 72nd and Dodge is the Crossroads site.
The goal is that this would be a regional center of attraction.
City Planning Director Rick Cunningham says the developers are on track for the first stores in the planned retail, residential, and office project to open in 2014.
Well, I think there's continuing interest in it.
Last year, the city established a community redevelopment area around Crossroads to make that project and ultimately a transformation of the entire 72nd and Dodge corridor possible.
Housing, commercial, office, retail.
The type of development people we talked to said was in line with what they'd like to see.
More entertainment, more food, and more shopping.
In Omaha, Todd Andrews, KETV News Watch 7.
72nd and Dodge is no longer the busiest intersection in Omaha. That title now belongs to 90th and West Dodge at 108,000 vehicles a day. 72nd and Dodge, though, is still in the top five.